Well, this seems like the path to the Telkine. And this time I'm actually afraid of it. I have died several times, almost 20, while I have easily survived the other acts. The things just one hit me when they stun me. Fucking bullshit. So let's see this boss. Oh, it's not it yet. It's not it. I have to walk some. How these things are easy. Like the mobs before. Those damn leeches. And the dragons are just broken. I guess I need to stack up some resistance on my armor. I'm fully spending everything on dexterity. Elysian halls. Attack speed. Nah, I'm good. I get some damage, but my resistance fall to shit. Well, it seems there is an entire area before the boss. Look at them leeches. Fucking leg. Look at them giant things. There, that fucking bullshitty mob kills me every time. Oh fuck, it's alive. If it is to me, I'm dead. Yes, that barely moved. And I was about to die. What is this? Not very healthy. Sepulchral even. I'm not doing very well against these things. Running away, it's my fear thing. Is it now? Telkine time. Well, holy shit. Where is the boss? Fuck. 10/10 mira. Ones like it was nothing, but a single mage can destroy me. Fala isso, velho. this gouge. Demons again. Some doors. Let's go there, rest. Is alive. Fucking way. Now, let's hope it's the Telkine. Typhoon, bane of the gods. In the Telkine we did. Just disappear. Holy shit, Telkine. I'll not forgive you for that. Feel my wrath. Come on, taka fila puta. What a boss fight. What a boss. Oh, got the cycle. What? 80 Elder Strike. 100% damage to Titans. Nice bleeding. I need a lot of strength to use it. That means the Telkine had that is strength. And it just died. Smart enough. Well, that was that for the Telkine. There's a fucking Typhoon portal here. I just fucking entered it. Now it's the new area. See you next boss.